Today in my sermon, I'd like to discuss suffering. Why do bad things happen to good people? Wherever there is pain or oppression or poverty, the question is always the same. How could God let this happen? Maybe there are no answers. Ultimately, we may never find that elusive truth. Yet ultimately, we may find something else. If so, that may be enough.